the last 2 days, every time we have rehearsed, something newer and funnier has happened, to the point where, even tonight, I was glad there was some reason I saw before we ever started, because I thought there would be no way I would make it through if I saw them when y'all said them. Anyways, the kids worked really hard, and we are really glad that you're here. And we're glad to see shoe donations as well. We've already got a little bit of a stack growing, so we're glad for that. But I say, we're going to say prayer, and then we'll start. Our Father, we thank you so much for the opportunity to come here tonight. Lord, we're celebrating the gift of your Son. We thank you so much for coming and to walking alongside us. Lord, we thank you for the gift of yourself. Lord, let the coming moments bring your name honor and glory. Lord, let us leave here having seen you and known you, being closer to you. We thank you for who you are and what you're going to do. In Jesus' name.
I guess that's kind of like what we do here every year. show people we care for by giving them a new pair of shoes, and we can tell them all about Jesus and how much he loves them.
They're a special extracurricular group from
Douglasboro Middle School called Secret Service. They like to go around and try to find special projects to do at school, sort of random acts of kindness, if you will. But the best part of all, and most beautiful part, is that they never tell who did the work. It's a secret, sort of on the down low, like the kids.
I don't know much about that. I tell you what, though, we got a lot of service projects around here. I ain't keeping that a secret.
You are such a stitch. Like I said on the phone, I wanted to bring the students out here today so they could look around and see firsthand how a business like yours can impact the community with your project in Shoe Tree. I think it fits in with our group's mission perfectly, in that those who come to get the shoes never know who brought them here to give away.
Well, bless my brittle britches. Ain't that awesome? I tell you what, I'll take you on a tour of the farm, and after that, you can stay as long as you like.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Hey, Carol, I'm about to take these kids around the farm. You got things under control here?
Sure thing. Have fun.
Awesome. Come on.
Then Holly told Angel that Ginger told Mary that she was not going to come to the Grace's birthday party because I totally forgot to tell her when they went to the movie last week.
Are you girls at the Douglasboro Band School?
Yes, ma'am, we are. Where are they?
Well, they just let us go.
Oh, Christmas tree! Jill and Grandma still left us here all by herself. I got to text Holly, let her know. Did you phone them GPS?
Thank you. started setting this up while I see if I can find the owners.
Rudy, where's my trailer?
Sylvia, I was thinking we wouldn't need a trailer. We're only 3 blocks from the station, and we spend 2 hours getting ready.
Rudy, you don't understand. Being in the public eye is so demanding, and the elements are so harsh. I can deal with it. My hair is getting flat, and I feel my lips getting cracked. I need my lip gloss.
All right, Sylvia, I'll see what I can do.
I recall it.
the most wonderful performance by our host, Yuletide Carol.
Salvation, good news, God is your friend,
good news,
fear not, for behold, I tell you, you guys are one of my most favorite groups.
Yes, we are so blessed that you'll buy some shoes. Come over here and I'll fix you up.
Rudy, that monologue completely drained me. I'm gonna go back to the van. I need to freshen up. Gloria.
Sure, so thanks, bud. All right, well, I think now what we'll do is get a few scenes with you talk to the kids and tell them about the farm.
All right, sounds good to me.
Side.
Well, I bet you kids are ready for a little break.
Hey, Carol, why don't you take the kids over to the snack bar and get a little something-something?
Okay, I need some myself. Come on, y'all.
That was really great, Jewel.
Thanks, Rudy. That really means a lot to me. It means a lot that you guys were caring enough to come out here and do a story about us. Great to be able to get the word out, and maybe we can help a whole lot of folks this year.
Well, you know, I'm excited about the people that you're helping, because that story really made a difference for me, and I didn't even come here for a pair of shoes. I normally cover the stories and go about business as usual, but today was really different.
How's that, Rudy?
Well, I see how much you care about people and the people that you help, and that impacted me really well, and it's just really refreshing to see.
Well, thank you. I appreciate you saying that. But I gotta tell you, what you're seeing and feeling is the love of the Lord. If there's anything good in me, it's only because of Him. You know, I try to love people, and God sends His love through me to love people. And, you know, love you too, Rudy. There's no accident you were here tonight.
You know, I was thinking the same thing.
I'll tell you what, you got a few minutes, and we can take a walk around and talk a bit.
Sure, it'll be all right.
All right.
Billy Bob, get this broken down for me. Billy Bob.
Thank you.
there you are. I'll tell you what, it's been great having you here today and doing all that work. You should come again next year.
That would be wonderful. Students? Ready!
Got about 5 minutes before my hair goes flat. Let's do this.
Sure, Sylvia. Here we go. We're just going to get a last ending shot here. Everybody saying Merry Christmas. And, just gather around Sylvia.
Is this okay? How about this?
Two, one.
And so we find ourselves saying so long to Yule, Todd, Carol, and their Christmas shoe treat for now. But please come by and visit them anytime during the Christmas season. You're sure to be overwhelmed by the charm and the charisma of the Loggins family. Shoe donations begin today and will continue throughout the holidays, so please feel free to drop off or pick up shoes anytime during their hours of operation listed on the screen. I, for one, have felt laced with love and my soul forever touched by my experience here today, so I've decided to donate my shoes as well. Truly, you can't stop these shoes from sharing the good news. For Action 12 News, I am Sylvia Benz. Merry Christmas!
And guts, that's a wrap.
Don't you mean a Christmas wrap?